The way of the flame is unforgiving. Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, let the way of the flame guide you. Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The way of the flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the way of the flame. Never forget, it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai.
Return safely.
It was a treacherous climb, but I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the Mongols.
Sakai.
Sensei, any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you.
Goods are useful.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izmi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense, how to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now. Port Izmi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison.
The Mongols have been here picking them.
To use against us.
Did we do the right thing at your uncle's castle?
I was too eager to stop the Khan.
You couldn't have known he'd learn from you.
It was always a risk. Now our people may suffer even more.
You're right. We need to kill him. Soon.
Can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Hırpış vınç. Hırpış vınç.
What's in all these barrels? Supplies?
Flowers. Poison. One barrel holds enough to kill hundreds. The Khan will use this against the mainland. We can't let him leave Tsushima. We'll scout Port Izumi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you. You see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. For now, I'll leave the lighthouse dark. Make sure the Mongols can't use it when the storm hits.
You can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush. That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotun would send horsemen to outflank us. See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
The storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbor master's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks and his fleet. Makes sense.
The Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. With ships full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
The storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, the Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izumi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare. souls out of high falls. A thief's trick.
Are you cowards?
Thank you, my lord. But please, save my home. Save Kawaji.
A whaling village on the western coast?
I got out just before the Mongols took over. My family's still trapped inside.
I'll do what I can.
Yeah.
I can deal with them one by one.
Huge wish match. Negium Harsinka.
Negli un parsiso. Acchio.
Here, you! to Lanitzeg!
Hold still.
I'm forever indebted to you.
You're safe now. Be all right.
We need more like you, Lord Sakai.
Go and stay safe. I hope you find peace.
Good evening, Lord Sakai.
بشويش
إيمان هندمان
Yeah. Please release me.
Hold still.
It's over.
Thank you. You're safe now.
Lord, I think you were destined to come here. This piece of armor was given to us by the man who made it. He was fleeing the Mongols.
He wanted you to hide it from them?
He was frantic. Made us promise to keep it away from the enemy.
I'll keep that promise for you.
My lord, something very strange is going on in Sago Mill.
Mongols?
I don't know. Everyone walks around as though they're living in the Thousand Hells, but they say nothing is wrong.
Sounds as though something is very wrong. I'll look into it.
Sakai.
Sensei, any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you.
I've got some good news.
How are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave it in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there. There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. I can't replace what you lost.
What would you like to improve?
Give one of these a chance.
Thank you. Easy there. It's all right. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
No. Trusty companion.
Get inside your uncle's castle.
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Let's go, Nobu. Okay, no problem.